Good evening, everyone. My name is Deepa Vishi, and it is a pleasure to welcome you all to a beautiful season of Margari. Every Saturday, we at the Ganesha Temple host different concerts as part of the Margari Utsavam. Today, we have none other than Aditi Sitaraman. Aditi Sitaraman's musical journey started at the age of 5 when she became a student of Carnatic music under Vidushri Rajeshwari Bhatt from Houston, and later started learning under Guru P.V. Geeta from Chennai. Under the able guidance of both her gurus, Aditi gave a Carnatic vocal arangetram in Chennai, India, late 2023 summer. Aditi has completed her undergraduate last June from California Institute of Technology, Caltech, finishing her bioengineering degree. Congratulations, Aditi. And she is now pursuing her PhD at Washington University of St. Louis in biomedical engineering as a McDonald International Scholar. Aditi has pursued interest in music, theater, and violin from school to undergraduate, and most recently directing the Caltech a cappella group also. Today, along with Aditi, we have Ramesh Charupula on the violin and Subraman Kameshwaran on the Pradagam. Thank you so much for joining, Aditi. Mr. Ramesh is an IT professional based in St. Louis, married with 3 children. He has a great passion of music, and the journey has started to violin lessons from the age of 12, Chennai. His violin teachers were Sri T.H. Gurumurthy, Sri T.K. Keshavalu, and Sri M.S. Anantharaman. The entry into the United States further enhanced his music life with a greater exposure of performance through multiple cultural organizations here in St. Louis, from Tamil Sangam of Missouri, Telugu Association of St. Louis, Sangeeta, the Hindu Temple of St. Louis, Missouri Ganesha Temple, Surya Performing Arts, Arts and Faith St. Louis, and many more. We welcome Ramesh on the violin. And also we have Subraman Kameshwaran, who took his initial training on the Mridangam from Sri Krishnamurthy. He is currently learning under the guidance of Sri Guru Raghavendra. Welcome and congratulations.
Namaskaram. Thank you all for coming. Thank you to the Ganesha Temple for having me. And thank you to Ramesh and Subunko for performing with me. I will be starting with the Varnam in Moola Kalyani.
Thank you.
Shri Vigna Rajam Bhaje, Shri Vigna Rajam Bhaje, Shri Vigna Rajam Bhaje.
Bye. Oh, Thank you. Sure.
No. I'm not afraid. Alipayude karnayen manam alipayude Unnanana mohana venugana madil alipayude
Thank you.
Nadridridhim tananatom tadaridani nadridridhom nadridridhom dittilila nadridridhim tananatom tadaridani nadridridhom nadridridhom dittilila nadridridhim tananatom tadaridani nadridridhom nadridridhom dittilila nadridridhani dirnam nida udridhani dirnam tadaridani dirnam ¡Gracias!
Subbu and Ramesh ji for a wonderful concert. A round of applause once again.
Thank you so much.
Before I invite the priest to bless all of them, I just want to remind a couple of other programs happening at the Missouri Ganesha Temple. On January 8th, we have Mahaperiva Paramacharya Aradhana as well as Soma Pradosham. On Jan 10th, we have Ahanuman Jayanti. On January 14th, we have Koda Kalyanam, which is none other thing than Sri Andal Tirukalyanam. And then on January 14th, we also have Magar Sankranti and Pongal Festival. So please do come to the temple. I now invite the priest.
क्षत्रस्य राजा वरुणाधिराजः नक्षत्राणाकं शतभिषग्वसिष्ठः तौ देवेभ्यः प्रणतो दीर्घमायुः रोचमानशोभनशोभमान कल्याणः मङ्गलादिभवन्तोष्यमेवावरुन्धे शीते पाते पुनर्निवेद्याः क्षेमो वै राष्ट्रस्य शीतो पातः क्षेममेवावरुन्धे शतमानं भवति शतायुः पुरुषः शतेन्द्रिय आयुष्येवेन्द्रिये प्रतितिष्ठति
மாதிரி சரஸ்வதி அனுகிரக தலையில மேல மேல நிறைய நிறைய இந்த மாதிரி தலை கட்டிலாம் போய் நிறைய பேர் கீர்த்தியும் நல்லா வந்து